Rachel is here with us this morning. All the cameras that are out there. I know you said you're a little bit nervous. Don't be. And first of all, how are you doing? It was just a couple of weeks ago you had the surgery.
Yeah, less than 2 weeks ago. Mm-hmm. I had the surgery on Wednesday, the 16th of May. And now I'm feeling pretty good. I still have some pain. I'm still not allowed to drive. It's going to be a few weeks still, mm-hmm. taking a lot of medication and don't have my full lung capacity back, but hopefully soon I'll be 100% and great.
I know you don't have your full lung capacity, but you've taken the breath away from a lot of people when they saw your picture and your story. And just tell us about, again, you had the surgery, you're in ICU, it's loud, it's noisy, you can't fall asleep, and you just reached out?
Yeah, my family had all gone home. It was a few hours after my surgery. I thought, I really want to talk to someone, but it's late. Maybe people will have questions about this. Mm-hmm. So I posted on the Ask Me Anything and added some photos, and they kept asking for more photos, and it seemed like they really liked them. They wanted more photos for me to verify that I was in the ICU.
Because one of the pictures, you couldn't tell, you had tubes and everything underneath your shirt, didn't you, when you took the photo?
Yeah, that's the actual photo that they're using, mm-hmm. for the ridiculously photogenic surgery, girl. That photo, they couldn't see everything going on around that photo. They don't see the same thing I see when I look at it.
Bless your heart.
I was very tired. Mm. I had a room full of people. I had my entire family, lots of friends. I was on a lot of pain medication.
And what did that universal hug, and we talk about Twitter and Facebook and all, but just what that meant to you at that time, to have that outreach from people?
I can't describe it. It was amazing. I couldn't believe so many people were looking at my posts, looking at my photos, people from all around the world wishing me luck. Mm-hmm. The get well soons and the speedy recoveries, it was amazing.
Well, I'm glad that you're on the road to recovery, and you are an absolute delight, and we wish you all the best. And you take care.
Thank you.
And thanks for being with us here this morning. It means a lot.